Introduction to Addition.
Hello friends, I am the Parrot and I welcome you to today's lesson. Come on, let us see what are you going to learn in today's lesson. What happens if you add one more thing to a given thing and how to add numbers? Today Pinky's mother is unwell, so Pinky has thought of helping her mother set the plates in the kitchen. She picked up one plate and set it carefully on the shelf. Very carefully, she picked up one more plate and set that plate on the shelf too. So friends, how many plates are there on the shelf? That's right, one plate and one more plate is two plates. She saw one more plate and thought of setting that too on the shelf. There were two plates already. After setting one more plate, how many plates are there on the shelf? That's right, two plates and one more plate is three plates. Which means in total there are now three plates on the shelf. So friends, you saw that adding more things to the given things increases their number. At school too, Pinky helps her teacher set things. In today's art class, she distributed color boxes to everyone. Let us see what is happening in today's class. Today, all students have to make a drawing of trees. So Pinky thought of making drawing of a jungle.
At first she drew one tree because she had to make a dense forest, so she drew another tree.
Pinky, what have you drawn in the picture?
At first I drew one tree, then I drew another tree. So in total I drew two trees.
If you draw another tree, then how many trees will be there?
See this, teacher, two trees and one more tree. So now in total there are three trees.
Very good, Pinky. Okay, suppose if I draw one more tree along with these three trees, so how many trees will be there in total?
Three trees and one more tree. So in total there are four trees.
Very good, Pinky. Okay, if I make one more tree along with these four trees, then how many trees will be there?
Four trees and one more tree. Then in total there are five trees.
Very good, Pinky. Come on, now complete your drawing.
So children, can you also add things like Pinky and tell their total number? That's all for today. In this video we learned adding more things to the given things increases their number.
In the next video, we will see some interesting examples of addition.
Till then, bye friends.
Of addition, part 1.
So children, in the previous video you drew several trees one by one in a forest and counted them in total. Come on, let us see some more examples in this video. Today Chotu wants to stitch a few buttons on his shirt. He already stitched 3 buttons and then he stitched one more button. 3 buttons and 1 button is 4 buttons. Now Chotu has stitched one more button on his shirt. So 4 buttons and 1 more button is 5 buttons. Now count and tell how many buttons are stitched in Chotu's shirt. Yes, you are absolutely correct. Total of 5 buttons. Through hard work, Chotu stitched one more button after 5 buttons. Now think and answer, total how many buttons are stitched on Chotu's shirt? Yes, you are correct. 5 buttons and 1 button. There are a total of 6 buttons stitched on Chotu's shirt. Good work! In the end, Chotu stitched 3 more buttons on his shirt. So now there are 6 buttons and 3 more buttons. Now what is the total number of buttons stitched on his shirt? Yes, 9 buttons. So children, I hope you had fun seeing the examples of addition. Even you look at things around you and you must try to add numbers to find the total number. That's it for today. In this video, we saw examples of addition in which we added more numbers to the given numbers. In the next video, we will see some more examples of addition and some common mistakes. Till then, goodbye friends.
Examples of addition, part 2.
So children, in the previous video you saw how we added numbers to more numbers.
In this video we will see some more examples and understand where all did Chotu make mistakes while doing addition. Pinky and Chotu are playing the small snakes and ladder game because it has numbers only from 1 to 9. In this, two dice are thrown in turns and by adding numbers of both dice, one has to move the piece to the correct number.
The one who reaches at 9 first wins the game.
Let us see how Chotu and Pinky are enjoying this game.
May I roll the dice first?
Yeah, sure. Then add the numbers on both the dice correctly and move your piece forward.
Okay. Chotu rolls both the dice. Just see, 2 is written on one dice and 3 on the other.
Chotu, what is the total when you add 2 and 3?
When we add 2 and 3, we get 4.
This is incorrect, Chotu. Think again and explain how did you count.
1 and 2, that's the number on the first dice. 2, 3 and 4. Do you think Chotu's method to add the numbers is correct? Come on, let us look at this carefully.
Chotu, 2 has come on one dice, so move your piece forward to 2 places. And after that, move your piece as many numbers forward as the number on other dice. Because here we got the number 3 from the second dice, from 2 we will go 3 places forward. Here is the first step, here is the second step, and here is the third step.
Oh yes, when we add 2 and 3, we get total of 5.
Absolutely correct. It's my turn now.
Now Pinky rolls both the dice. 5 comes on the first dice and 4 comes on the second dice.
It is 5 and 4. First, I am moving my piece 5 places forward. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. My piece is on number 5. So now I will move it 4 places forward. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now my piece has come to number 9.
That means adding 5 and 4 gave us 9. Is that right, Pinky?
Yes, Chotu. You are absolutely correct. Hooray! I won the game. Come on, let's start again. This time, properly add the numbers on both dice and move your piece forward.
So children, I hope you had fun watching the game of snakes and ladder. You too can now add 2 numbers like Chotu and Pinky, isn't it? That's all on this topic. In this video, we learned that to add any two numbers, we need to start adding the next number after the first number. I hope that you have understood this topic properly. Goodbye, friends.
Introduction to Algorithm of Addition.
Hello children, I am a parrot. You are welcome to join me in this video. Let me tell you what you will learn in this video. How single digit numbers are added in an organized way. And about the symbol which you use to add numbers. Today is Diwali. Come, let's see what is Chotu doing.
Oh Chotu, how many laddus will you eat? Come here and help me in making laddus.
Look mother, I have made one laddu. Please give me a plate to keep laddus in. Now let me keep this laddu in this plate. Chotu made one more laddu and kept it in the plate. So children, did you see what round laddus Chotu is making? Now let's see how many laddus Chotu has made. To begin with, Chotu made one laddu and then he made one more laddu. So it comes to two laddus.
Here Chotu, take this laddu and keep this also in your plate.
Come children, let's see how many laddus are there in Chotu's plate. Earlier Chotu's plate had two laddus. And then his mother gave him one more laddu. Oh yes, adding one laddu to two laddus makes it three laddus. This means the plate now has three laddus. Very good children, you counted the laddus correctly. It is festival season. Many guests are expected to come to Chotu's house. His grandmother and grandfather reached before everyone else.
Hello grandmother, hello grandfather.
Chotu's grandfather gave him two toffees.
After some time, some of Chotu's friends also arrived.
Chotu's friends also brought some toffees for Chotu. They gave Chotu five toffees. So can you tell me how many toffees did Chotu get in total? Come, let's see. Chotu's grandfather gave him two toffees. And his friends gave him five toffees. Two toffees and then five more toffees. Come children, let's count and see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This means Chotu now has seven toffees with him. Children, do you know what symbol is this? Yes. This is a symbol of addition. Children, we can write it in one more way. This means when we added 5 toffees to 2 toffees, then we got 7 toffees. You also got the same answer, right? Excellent! So children, that's all for today. In this video, we learned how single-digit numbers are added in an organized way. And about the symbol which is used to add numbers. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples of adding single digit numbers. Until then, goodbye children.
Examples of Algorithm of Addition, Part 1.
Hello children, in the last video you learned how to add single digit numbers in an organized way and about the symbol which is used to add numbers. In this video, we will see some more interesting examples of adding single digit numbers. Today Chotu is off to a school picnic. He's going to the zoo. Today all the children have got something delicious to eat. Chotu also opened his lunchbox to see what he had got.
Oh no, my lunchbox fell on the ground.
Chotu, don't cry. Here, have some fritters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So children, how many fritters does Chotu have now? Since Chotu's lunchbox was empty, he did not have anything in his box. This means 0 fritters. Aarti gave Chotu 5 fritters. So Chotu has 5 fritters. So children, do you remember how we added single digit numbers in an organized way? It means 0 fritters and 5 fritters. So Chotu has 5 fritters. Now everyone ate from their lunch boxes and went inside the zoo to see some more animals. There they see many animals. Elephants, lions, rhinoceros and crocodiles. Close by they see a lady selling small stuffed toys of the same animals. Chotu and Aarti go towards the cart and they both really like a stuffed toy of an elephant.
Auntie, how much is this elephant for?
It's for 9 rupees. Aarti, I have 5 rupees.
I have 4 rupees.
Children, Chotu and Aarti both really like the stuffed elephant toy. But will they be able to buy that elephant?
Come, let's see. Chotu has 5 rupees and Aarti has 4 rupees. So together they have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
And we can also write it in an organized manner like this. When we add 5 rupees and 4 rupees, we get 9 rupees. Chotu and Aarti together have 9 rupees. And the elephant also costs 9 rupees. So what do you think? Will Chotu and Aarti be able to buy the stuffed toy?
Oh yes!
They bought the stuffed toy. That is all we have for today. In this video, we saw some interesting examples of how to add single-digit numbers. In the next video, we will bring to you some more exciting examples of addition. We will also talk about some common errors that we should avoid. Until then, bye-bye children.
Examples of Algorithm of Addition Part 2.
So children, in the last video you saw some interesting examples of adding numbers in an organized manner. In this video, we will see some more examples of addition. We will also talk about some common errors that we should avoid. Today Chotu found his coloring book on the desk.
Oh wow, my coloring book! It has been so many days since I have colored in my coloring book.
Chotu goes to get his colors from his almira.
Here are both my color boxes.
Chotu sits down with his color boxes to color.
Oh, what is this? There is not a single color in this box. Let me do one thing. I will count all the colors I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This box has 8 colors. And the other box is empty, meaning colors 0.
Children, can you tell how many colors does Chotu have in total?
Oh yes, you are correct. Chotu has 8 colors. When we add objects to some more objects, the total number increases. But earlier also, I had 8 colors. Oh yes, since one box has 8 and the other box has 0 colors, the total number of colors is 8. So children, did you see? When Chotu added the colors of the two boxes, one box was empty, which means that it had 0 colors and the other box had 8 colors. So Chotu has 8 colors in total. It will be so much fun today when Aarti and Sonu come to my house to play. Hello friends, come on in. As soon as they came, the children started playing.
Chotu, give both your friends 5 toffees each and you can also take 5 toffees.
Here Aarti, Sonu, my mother has given toffees for all of us. Chotu started counting the toffees and giving to his friends. Sonu feels that he is getting lesser number of toffees. Children, what do you think? Did Sonu get lesser number of toffees? Come, let's see why Sonu felt this way. Sonu got 3 yellow toffees and 2 green toffees. And Aarti got 4 green toffees and 1 yellow toffee. So 3 toffees and 2 toffees added together makes 5 toffees. 4 toffees and 1 toffee added together also makes 5 toffees. This means that Sonu and Aarti both got exactly the same number of toffees. So children, it is possible to get the same answer by adding different numbers. So children, in this video, we learned that when we add 0 to any number, it neither increases nor decreases. For example, when we added 0 to 8, the total remained 8. We also saw that it is possible to get the same answer by adding different numbers. For example, when we add 3 and 2, we get 5. And when we add 4 and 1, we still get 5. This means that we can get the same answer by adding different numbers. I hope, children, that through this video, you have learned how to add numbers in an organized way. So children, we had a lot of fun today. We will meet again and learn something new. Until then, bye-bye children.